They can keep it on the ground, not start to go through the air as much. And incomplete on the deep ball.
That was a nice job defensively of disguising their coverage and making it difficult for the quarterback to lock in on a receiver, and it results in an incomplete pass.
And he loses the football a second time, and the Raiders pick it up. And now the rookie's free. The 20, 10, and he's into the end zone. It's a fumble return for six and a Raider touchdown. Fumbles, that's...